every time we come. Mom wanted me to play the harmonica, so I'm going to liven things up a little bit with the Life Mountain Road.
You're going to play the piano too while you're doing this.
Train's getting ready to take off. Y'all get ready.
That heaven's your home. When I give this invitation in a few minutes, I want you to step out and come. And I promise you, we'll take the Word of God and show you the Word of God, how that you can know heaven's your home. You can have that assurance. Thank God. The Bible says in Romans 10:13, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. With their heads bowed, no one looking around. Right now, where you sit, if you'll say a little prayer sort of like this: Dear Lord, I know that I'm a sinner. Please come into my heart and save me and give me that assurance that the preacher's talking about. And God, I'll thank you for what you do. Lord, thank you for saving my soul. Now, if you pray that...